happened after this occurred, after they had this payback? What happened then? Did things get worse? Did this payback cause the final showdown or shootout that occurred here at the Four Seasons? Was the final shootout here at the Four Seasons a clash between two rival bootlegger gangs? Because I concluded it was possibly a fight between the LA bootleggers controlled by Crawford and the Oakland bootleggers controlled by one Michael